This is the AWS 8000 series display with AWS software. These instruments offer an on-the-go solution for torque testing, validation, calibration, certification, and data collection using a wide variety of AWS transducers. The AWS 8000 is available with either a 7 or 10 inch high resolution touchscreen display and is housed in a machined billet aluminum casing. Rechargeable lithium batteries provide up to 12 hours of continuous use on a single charge, and 32 gigabytes of internal memory allow for the file and data archiving of testing and validation information. Torque can be measured in either track, peak, or first peak modes with upper and lower limits, and displayed in 8 different engineering units. The 10-inch display has 4 USB ports which can support multiple digital transducers at once in single or dual channel options. The AWS ITI Intellect Series transducers will work hand-in-hand with the 8000 display with an additional Intellect-to-Digital module. ITI models with a digital transducer, as seen here, are available and don't require the use of a converter. The transducers are strain-gauged and tested rigorously in the AWS calibration lab for accuracy and repeatability. A stainless steel precision-machined housing protects the internals, and through-holes are designed for mounting to a bench or mounting plate for either vertical or horizontal tool testing. These stationary transducers are self-recognizing for plug-and-play functionality. Any Intellect transducer that is plugged into the digital module will be recognized by the AWS 8000 when it's powered on, and will automatically show up on the display. Torque readings are accurate to plus or minus 0.5% when in the top 90% of range. The AWS QC is a standalone tester with a transducer, torque analyzer, display, and battery all packed into a machined aluminum case. Like the 8000, it can operate in track, peak, and first peak modes. Its nickel metal hydride batteries provide 8 to 10 hours of cordless operation, and internal memory can store up to 1,000 results. Connecting the QC to the AWS 8000 display allows for easier testing setup and transferring results and viewing them in the data manager. Both the ITI Intellect series and QC series can test manually operated torque tools without any additional fixtures needed. To test power-driven torque tools, a rundown fixture must be used between the transducer and tool. The AWS RDIA rundown fixtures are designed to simulate soft, medium, and hard joints when used in combination with the AWS transducer to give accurate torque readings. These B-series models are comprised of a shroud, a male square, a bolt, and stacked Belleville washers in an encapsulated threaded body. RDIA fixtures are available in 1/4 inch, 3/8 inch, 1/2 inch, 3/4 inch, and 1-inch square drives, with a max torque capacity of 7,500 pound-feet. AWS also offers a range of IRT impulse rotary transducers for bidirectional dynamic torque measurement. These strain-gauge transducers are great for use with high RPM torque-controlled nut runners without being adversely affected by frequency oscillations or joint rate conditions. IRT transducers are available in torque ranges from 100 pound-inch to 1,000 pound-feet, with an accuracy of plus or minus 1% of the indicated reading from 20 to 100% of the transducer's range. Tools is a program from AWS that can be installed on Windows computers. Similar to the functions of the AWS 8000, it facilitates the testing, archiving, and printing of tool tests, calibration, and certifications. Connecting a digital transducer to the computer running the software will allow users to create tests, view results in real time, and create spreadsheets and certifications from those readings. Find out which torque testing solution suits your needs best today at flexibleassembly.com. Have you already tried out AWS's torque instruments? If so, let us know what you think in the comments down below. Thank you for watching, and be sure to subscribe for more product news and updates from Flexible Assembly.